of life on a massive scale. Like here at this industrial park east of London in Essex, paramedics in the early hours made a terrible discovery. 39 bodies found in the back of a truck. One of the victims was just a teenager. Police are now investigating this crime. They believe this is a case of mass murder. They have charged a 25-year-old man from Northern Ireland, believed to be the truck driver. He's been arrested on suspicion of murder. And now police need to start the detailed and
plus a 25-year-old man from Northern Ireland has been arrested on suspicion of murder.